How can the court grant 10,000 to the child? How will he live? Page number 9. I will write paragraph number 9, ma'am. What happened to the matrimonial cases? Any of them are pending?
No, Manoj.
Divorce is granted?
Divorce is granted.
Permanent alimony is granted?
No.
You didn't sought for it?
No, they are not. Actually, what happened, Manoj, during the...
Mutual consent divorce?
No, it is not mutual consent. She contested the matter, but there is no maintenance.
You didn't apply. You didn't appeal against
I
it?
I appeared, Manoj.
Appealed against
no,
it?
No, I am not yet filed any appeal, Manoj. Simply it is.
You are not, so you don't want alimony?
I need maloship. I will file necessary appeal, maloship.
When was the order, decree of divorce? It was never contested? It's a counsel, respondent.
Divorce petition, I am told it is pending. I am not appearing in it.
My trial court advocate told me that it is, order is passed. I don't know the exact date, maloship. This year only, I think a few months before it is happened.
This is a criminal miscellaneous of 2012.
Yes, Manoj. Fellowship, she is studied only 10th standard. That is also she is failed.
Please come to that relevant paragraph. Why the court had denied maintenance to her?
Fellowship, the relevant paragraph is paragraph number 9, Manoj. I will read, Manoj. However, the respondent has denied his liability to pay maintenance to the petitioner on the ground that petitioner had demanded him to set up a separate house at Bangalore, and when he failed to meet her demand, she voluntarily left his house. He never neglected to maintain her. The petitioner is working in a garments factory by name SLV Creation and getting salary of rupees 10,000 to 15,000 per month. But this suggestion put PW1 in course of cross-examination was denied by the PW1. The respondent has produced the exhibit R4 to R6 photographs and exhibit R7 CD, but the say of the petitioner on these documents is that it looks like training institute and she is not working in any garment factory. On a careful scrutiny of the photographs, it does not indicate that.
So what is your answer to that? What are those photographs? Why are they?
I took the tailoring training, Manoj.
So you should have said so to before the court.
Yes, Manoj. In evidence, I told the same thing.
Then what is the finding of the court?
The court,
on a careful scrutiny of the photographs, it does not indicate that it is a training institution.
Since
on what capacity the petition is referred? When you're taking training, you won't be in uniform.
Maloship, court's conclusion is this, because she know the tailoring, she is a skilled worker and she is not entitled for the maintenance.
No, then have you filed an affidavit before the court stating that at any point of time you are not working?
Yes, Maloship. In my evidence affidavit itself, I told the same thing, Maloship.
That you are not working?
Yes, Maloship. Because at that time, my baby is just 11 months old, Maloship. How come I go for work? Now also, I am not working, Maloship.
Why are you not working? You have learned training, trial training.
I came from village background, Maloship. In my house, usually they don't send me for work purpose outside, Maloship. I took the training of tailoring, even though Maloship in home itself, I am doing small piece work like blouse work, like that.
That's what.
Yes,
and you must be getting some
but
income.
I'm not
earning. What is the income? You should be fair to the court.
I will earn 2 to 3,000 per month.
Did you say so before the trial?
No, at that time I'm not working because my kid is so small. Presently, I am working because I don't have any livelihood, Maloship.
What is your husband's income?
He is earning 62,000 per month. He is a KSRTC driver, Maloship.
Where do you get that?
Maloship, there is no salary slip. He is produced before the court,
yes,
Maloship.
You have not produced your salary.
We have admitted that we are working. He is working.
What is his salary?
His gross salary is about 18,000 rupees.
18.
In 2012, Maloship.
And this petition is also in 2012, not now.
No, Maloship.
Take-home salary is about 12,000.
Then in that 12,000, court already grants 10,000 to the son or the child. What will you do?
Maloship, what happened now presents a problem is this. She is
of that order of criminal miscellaneous number.
Yes.
Now, if any order is passed, he shall be payable from the date of your petition.
Yes, fellowship. Apart from salary, he has three agricultural properties are there, fellowship. Out of that also, he is getting income.
How much he is getting?
So, first of all, from a person's salary of 12,000, how can the court grant 10,000 as maintenance?
Malachip, what happened? His father is a ex-corporator, Malachip, in his village.
No, we have to look at it. When the court has granted all that, what you tell is not. Please come to that finding that how the court had granted that amount.
Yes, Malachip, I will explain. Malachip, it is in paragraph number. In page number,
the salary certificate of the respondent discloses that his gross salary is 18,147. After generation was 12,259, but it was for the month of August. As on date, his salary might have seen an increase. There's an old way, but he has no financial. What is this?
Father of the respondent is residing in Bhadravati. The father of respondent is retired BISL employee and receiving some pension. Besides, he is also owing certain lands, properties in Davalapura village, Nagamangala Taluk, and deposited in exhibit number.
Fortunately, in this case, he has not filed any appeal. Had he filed an appeal, your case is also there.
It's connected.
That can't be. When a person is getting without any evidence, when he is getting 12,000 take home salary, how can the court grant 10,000 to the child? How will he live?
Lordship, at that time, child is just 11 months old. Now he is studying. I have to bear the expenses.
You have every right to make your applications based on the enhanced your requirements and other things. You can make a separate application. Make a separate application.
Yeah, I will file necessary.
That is a different thing. Now, as far as this is concerned, when a person is getting 12,000, how can there be maintenance of 10,000?
My lordship, at that time, okay, I agree, my lordship.
Again, you are going to the same fact. We are only talking about at that time. This is a revision against that order. So we will only confine. You have to confine your arguments and the court has to confine the adjudication only to that. Malachi, now if you feel that
is mentioned by the party respondent, Malachi, he has not produced any salary slip. It is on his submission.
No, salary slip, exhibit R1. Is there?
It is 2016.
But what to do when the order is passed? That only we will look into.
At the date, the order is passed in 2019, my lord. He has produced the salary slip of 2016.
Order is passed in 2000. How from evidence might have gone at that point of time? You filed it in 2012. By the time the order is passed, it is in 2019. For that relevant year time, he might have produced it before the court.
Malachi, because of that only I filed the enhancement appeal.
This is not enhancement. No, you filed enhancement. There cannot be any enhancement. First of all, sustaining that order itself is difficult now. It can't be. No, where is the evidence before the court to come to such a conclusion that you are entitled for 10,000? You might be, your requirements are that. Court can understand that. But what about he is the person who has to pay?
Malachi, day by day, because he is a government employee, his salary is going to be raised.
Again, you are going back to that. I said if he is, for that you file a separate petition. But you need to file it. We are not in a writ petition now. It is the RPFC of 2013.
Malachi, I once confirmed from the trial court advocate whether any other petition is pending or not.
Please, even if it is not pending, you are at liberty to do it. Yes. How will it come in the way of disposing of this petition?
Malachi, I'll confirm and kindly have it.
Then I tell your client that this order of maintenance of 10,000 and the take-home salary is 12,000 will be reduced and they can come up as per his present salary. If you want anything, you can file an appropriate petition for enhancement of maintenance. That I will leave it. If the salary of the husband has increased from that time, your party is at liberty to file an appropriate application seeking enhancement of the compensation based on that.
That's okay, Manoship. I just need 2 days time.
Yes.